What is up, YouTube? Doing something a little different. Gonna stream some Let's Play action from a game I've been messing around with. It's called Risk of Rain. It is a roguelike. Kind of a strange roguelike. Well, you get the idea here. Download this game. This will be the one you're playing with to start out with. The idea here is you want to try and get money, get items to open the card. The money lets you open chests and things of that nature. You don't actually have to pick it up, it will come to you. I made that mistake for my first few games. So money lets you get items, money lets you open chests, which lets you become stronger. If you fall a certain height, it will kill you. Let's see, I definitely want that. It's a healing drone, I definitely want that. But here's an example of stuff that you can get there. You kind of have to remember what's going on, what the icons are, so you remember it. But all of your skills are cooldown based, there's no mana or anything. You regen slowly over time. The other thing you want to look at in the top right corner is a timer, and so slowly filling up that bar on the right, and when it hits the next level, whatever map you're on increases. Thing's gonna be kind of a pain in the ass. I'm trying. Now, the only exception to the rule is if your boss is one of the summoned monsters, like this one does, some of these little smaller enemies, then there's only four monsters. This guy should probably never get out of the monsters. Most of the items are passives. Alright, so there's another healing drone or drone or some kind of idea. Alright, well that's gonna have to do it. I don't want to spend too much more than 5 minutes on the first level. It gets rather hard rather fast. That raw move I do, when you do that you're invincible, so you use it to like sort of dodge through stuff. Gives you a nice getaway. It also helps you make annoying jumps like that one up there. I would not want to fall there because I have to climb all the way back up. Time is of the essence. You cannot keep your money from one level to the next, don't think to hoard. Hoarding money is a good thing. You might as well just spend it, everything you can in each level. Here's a sort of twist on the regular shrine. Each time costs more and more hit points, and it's a chance to give you an item. Finally got something. Chest costs more and more each time. Drones can take damage as well. Some items that can heal them. They die. saw is pretty good too. Okay, good. See, I have two of those now, those prison shackles, and they stack. A lot, most items stack. There's what the best side does. So once you die, it's over. Continue or save or anything like that. You have to start all the way over. But if along the way you manage to do well and unlock stuff, then that stuff will be potentially available to you in the next run through. So if you lack any we'll be right back. It's pretty cool. It's a cool game. I highly encourage you guys to try it. It's cheap if you buy it on Steam. If you find it in a torrent or whatever, it's free, obviously, but you don't get to compete and show off your stats. And it's a fun enough game where you might want to buy it. So let me know what you guys think. See you later. Oh, thumbs up and subscribe. Be more stuff coming. So this is an off topic for my normal channel, but whatever.